sends it high. Maitland chasing this down for Scotland. Backwards it comes to Hamish Watson on his own now, and he just bounces off fully. Then loses that ball and goes backwards to Kennedy. And Kennedy to Watson. Oh. And just wrestles Rodney Cannon to the ground. And they come again.
Swift pass, here's Watson on a fringe. For two, or three, and it takes a bit of stumping. Hamish Watson, the car flashed and it's Corrimella taking an edge on the side. Watson to the edge, Watson for the lady! Michelle and Ima Haram to Nigel, he does score as he gets an edge. Ian Beach in the right and Felix at the Bunyik, the Nigel at the Bunyik. Hamish Watson. Watson again! Hamish Watson, because the car is running to the bound. What is it called? Prayer.
To Big Richie Gray. Ferguson round the corner, Watson, Watson just smashes his way over.
There's Barna slipping through almost unnoticed with Carl Dixon. And the ball pings out again, and there's Hamish Watson once more, times his pass. Now the Tulis gave a bit of a hospital one to Ross for, but he's strong enough to maintain composure and give it wide again. Hoyland strips round the forward and Hoyland again gets it off. Wonderful to play Kinghorn. Kinghorn in front of the peg and Hamish Watson is there. And what a try once more for Edinburgh. Outstanding rugby. Just 19 years old Kinghorn. And realised he couldn't really take Mike Brown there. His timing is a lovely slip pass from Brown and through the hands it flies from Harlequins to Yard and then on.
And tumbling into the 22, how can Ireland respond?
Watson eventually got to him. Half a dozen phases, but heading backwards at the moment. Russell, Hamish Watson, from a standstill, little ball rolling on.
Oh. This time it goes. Oh, there was a man over Hamish Watson, if he could get it, he takes it, he goes himself. Oh, and we bundled into touch.
The bone and bread. Hoyland trying to release the man out wide, which is Hamish Watson.
Taken down by France, and an opportunity to come forward again. The Marseillaise are instead of France.
Bele, she comes up. Hamish Watson, the reapers, I tell you.
He's a blue, the beast of a man.
The stage, and it's Bresner who takes that line out for Edinburgh. The carry from Hamish Watson. He was a Scottish tartan whirling dervish when he came off the bench against the Ospreys. 10 carries, all of them highly impressive. He made metres on every single occasion and almost single-handedly did enough to put the Ospreys away in that game.
This tackle attempt where Bresner takes that line-out ball, another clean line-out, good line-out for Edinburgh. And here's that dervish I was talking about.
Herring and by McCluskey. Hart again. Nick Williams up very quickly. What a thumping tackle that was. And Cochran wasn't held and he's got away. And this is good stuff. It's Roddy Grant. Oh, this is wonderful stuff. Hamish Watson. underneath it is Humphreys. He's got Ludic inside him. Ludic gets across the Ulster 10-meter line. Penalty against Ulster.
Tackle out on his feet straight away.
They'll want Edinburgh to collapse this. Knocked on. Brilliant turnover. Edinburgh have the ball. Great piece of pirating. Man who's in there was Hamish Watson.
If we saw bodies out there, maybe 11 and a half. Crunching in Hamish Watson. Going through. They're having to drag him down. He's still going, Hamish Watson.
This time, Laidlaw, the ball pulled back to Hamish Watson. He showed good strength, good physicality.
And then it's Hamish Watson. Little pocket battleship straight into Issa Lindsay, who came on rather better. Laid back now, and Watson is there. Watson stays on his feet and then burrows his way on. Scotland going through the phases. Can they find the killer move? Hamish Watson again, he makes such ground. He wouldn't expect him to.
Into the open spaces. Here is Hamish Watson. Another great demonstration there of leg drive by Hamish Watson. He really is in fabulous form.
Back to Dalgo Clay. Throw on to Tonks. Matt Scott Edmund just trying to get somebody in space. Well, credit to Hamish Watson.
Ulster come in hard. Here's Marshall again. The men in white working the blind side. This time it's Edinburgh who try to hold Ulster off the floor and then turned it over. What a start to this game. Hamish Watson has made, not just in carrying, but now in ripping ball off Ulster.
Again, laid back. Connor Murray waits. Watson in the line of defence. Edinburgh hold him up. That's a good hit.
Held him up. This could be a mole here. If we can. Mole's been called. It could be a great turnover from Hamish.
Well,
just when
we
needed it.